Today we are going to show you our dielectric constant apparatus. This is the trainer kit. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is the sensitivity knob to set the sensitivity. This is the circuit diagram. This is inbuilt current ammeter. This is in micro ampere range. This is the variable capacitor and this is test capacitor. This is the dielectric plate to perform the experiment. So first we are going to connect this variable capacitor in parallel to the test capacitor in this circuit. This is marked as variable capacitor, and connect this to the test capacitor socket. Now remove the dielectric plate. Set this to minimum value. This is the minimum value to the variable capacitor from 34. Turn on the kit and set the microampere at 30 with the help of this sensitivity knob. Now after that, vary this knob, increase the capacitor, and we can see there is deflection in the ammeter. Keep varying till it reach to the resonance point. This is the resonance point. Now leave the variable gain capacitor. Note down the value of the capacitor at which this deflection happens. This is the value of C1. And insert this dielectric plate to the test capacitor. As we have inserted it, we can see there is deflection in the microammeter. Now slowly move this towards the minimum value and note the deflection. Remove, note the deflection. When it reaches to the resonance point, note down that capacitor value. So this will be C1 and our this will be C2, and the C1 is which we have received from earlier. Using this formula, K equals to 1 plus C1 minus C2 by C0, we can get the dielectric constant.